You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Oxygen. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. 37 silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too. Seconds. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core. sustained during planet fall. Seconds.
Distress call, laying back.
This is Life Pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Thank you.
blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. Oxygen. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Google scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, nearly to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired. Integrating new PDA data. Beep, beep. 30 seconds.
has his log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me. This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
ship. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Thank you.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long range scans pick up in the meantime.